time! It's time! For another-
possession of the completed key. She used you to get what she wanted. You've ignored my orders. I'll cut you a deal. Leave the planet now and we won't pursue you. Do yourself a favor. Take advantage of my generosity while you still can. Any further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
The Crimson Lamps are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson.
No,
this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death. Do not test me, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
What the hell is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the ecosystem, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who listen. If they shut down the Echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, our chance would be lost.
That means...